Good evening, dear ladies. I am the International. Come a little closer, and I will make the great love to you. Ah, your eyes are like the limpid pools, sparkling in the sunshine. And your lips, they are so red like the ruby. The flowers that bloom in the spring do not compare with your exquisite beauty.
But Olive!
Shush, Popeye! Don't interrupt the International!
But Olive, what about our date? You and me are supposed to go to the movies.
Why that runt Popeye got here ahead of me?
And now I have a surprise for you lovely ladies. One of you shall be selected to have a date with me tonight. So stay at home, for who can tell? You may be the lucky one. Good night. See you later.
Come on, Olive. Let's go out.
No, Popeye. We have a date with the International.
Good evening. Is this the residence of Mademoiselle Olive Boyle?
Oh, it's the International. Oh, do come in.
Romantical too.
Pardon me, Ellen.
Mademoiselle Olive Boyle.
Citez-vous.
Listen, Olive. You.
Ah, my cherry. Nothing shall ever separate us again. Now that we are alone, I shall give you the magnificent kiss.
Olive, don't you remember? You and me has a date tonight.
Ha! Huh. You've got some nerve butting in on the International.
I'll take a stroll in the moonlight.
Just a minute. I got a date with Olive.
Ah, you wish to fight the duel for Mademoiselle Olive?
Okay, you ask for it.
Woo! A duel over me? How perfectly romantical.
Have one.
Oh, thank you.
En garde.
Oh. date with me.
Thank you.